They don't register.
Yeah.
They'll check, come in, click in their time card or whatever.
My mom lived in Whiting, New Jersey, and it was kind of in the woods, and her neighbor had a bunch of feeders. She got a pretty fair amount of them. So we used to see everything there. I mean, the deer would just walk around her neighborhood.
Where is Whiting?
Yeah, exactly, in the Pine Barrens, near Andrews. Near Andrews Air Force Base. Yeah.
Getting a picture of them.
The adult males will leave in about 10 days, 12 days, somewhere in there, 25th, 27th, depending on the weather. They like that north wind. And most of the rest will be gone by the 10th of September. And, I mean, I've had one or two stay until early October. By the 15th of the, you know, month from now, I'll probably have six or eight.
Next weekend's the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you. No.